Hey, Cece. Okay, so I'm gonna hop to the other park behind me, but it was crowded. It's actually not that crowded, at least out here, but it is like almost 4 o'clock, I think, or three. No, I think it's like almost 4 o'clock. I mean, I've been here since 12 and pretty much eaten my fill over at the California side. So I'm gonna head over to Disneyland and fill my face over there. I actually did a mobile order. I'll show you later what I mobile ordered. But the mobile order I may not eat here. I might, because I did mobile order it late. So I might eat it at home. Who knows? But I mean, it's kind of gloomy out today. But I'm heading over to the other side. It's pretty crazy at the food festival booths because they were really crowded again. But I did brave it and I ate, I think, four festival items. I mean, three kiosks, one quick service, I think. I better do the recount on that when I get home. But I filmed most of it. All right, I will talk to you soon. So yes, I did actually come and get a Ronto wrap. It's about 5, I think it's like 5:05 or something like that, and I am about to eat dinner. I know, the video makes it probably seem like I've been non-stop eating. I actually, to be honest, I have. However, like I said, in the middle there, I didn't actually eat all of the other food. I didn't eat 3 items. So, you know, it wasn't that much food. Anyway, this is a Ronto wrap. I am so excited because this is so good. Okay, my hair is sticking out. It bugs me, but whatever. I'm wearing a ball cap, hello. It is not the good hair day, especially because like the weather was weird. Anyway, Ronto wrap. I know in another video, I was like, oh, everybody's eating a Ronto wrap, but maybe you haven't. It's like a sausage hot link. It's got some slaw in here. It's got a turkey, no, I think that's pork. It's like a pork slice or something in here as well. Uh-oh. It is my favorite. Oh my god, so good. I look way tired, because I am, but I have, still debating, they said weather may not have the fireworks because, due to weather, there might not be any fireworks, let me just re-say that, and I don't know if I want to stick around. The fireworks are at 9 o'clock. But I know there's always like a mass exodus after the fireworks, so if I stay for the fireworks, then I really am actually staying until midnight. I'm not sure I want to do that. But if I don't stay for the fireworks, I could stay for the fireworks, I mean, and they could be canceled because they said due to wind and rain, and we are going to have a winter storm, it got kind of grayer. Colder, obviously. I'm wearing my jacket now. When the sun goes down, it's going to be a lot colder too. So I don't know if they're really going to have fireworks. And then as soon as they announce that they're not going to have fireworks, there's a ton of people here leaving. But I'm kind of in kind of a hard spot because if I leave now, I'll hit just regular LA traffic, which just is going to suck because today is Friday when everybody's trying to leave town. And so the choice is stay here, stay longer, hang out, feed my face. instead of sitting in traffic. So I guess you'll have to wait and find out what happens.
Okay, well, you can't come to Star Wars Galaxy's Edge without taking a picture of the Millennium Falcon. And there's the wait times for Smuggler's Run. It's a pretty sizable crowd today still, too. It's sleeping. It's a little weird, the tail moves. Okay, so it's really dark here because it's over by the Haunted Mansion. I don't know if you can see it, but I got the mint julep. I splurged and got the, it's a stainless steel cup. When I get home, I'll show you. It's in the light. It'll be much easier then. But, because, of course, if I got the mint julep, what do you think I got? Let's take a look. Oh, they're nice and hot. Oh, they're so hot and warm. All right, I'm gonna turn on the, let's see. I don't think you can see them. I'm gonna turn on, I don't know if I can turn on the flash. Okay, so I zoomed in. I think maybe you can tell what they are. Ta-da! Well, he's a little bit upside down, but I think you can tell. Let me move the bag around. What does that look like? Yeah, that's right. A little blurry. Mickey beignets. Yeah, that's dessert. Or snack to my dessert. It's a blurry because it's so dark out here. Okay, I'm pretty sure you can't see this either, but it is a dipping sauce. It's a butter cookie dipping sauce. These are actually butter Mickey butter cookie beignets. So they taste like butter cookies, I think. Who knows? I'll let you know once I eat it. okay. This video is long today. Just so you can see, it's very dark. It is Haunted Mansion over here. And I get it. I know they want to keep it dark because it's the Haunted Mansion and it's the, you know, French Market and it's ambiance or whatever. But it is super dark out here. To go home. It's almost 8 o'clock. I did not stay for the fireworks. I thought about it and then I decided, nah, because the weather's getting really cold and it's starting to sprinkle a little bit, so thought better try to get home before rain comes since I have a long drive. But when I get home,
I'll show you guys what I bought and the last of my snacks. I did do a mobile order before I left because that's what I love to do. Get more snacks. Anyway, stay tuned.
Okay, I am home now. It took about an hour to drive home and it was sprinkling, so I think we're going to get rain pretty soon, but who knows. Anyway, I am in my kitchen and I want to show you a few of the snacks that I brought home, and then I'll probably move to another room to show you the funky ears that I bought. They're actually really kind of cute. They're kind of fuzzy. They remind me of a teddy bear. Actually, they remind me of Duffy, Mickey Mouse's teddy bear. And then I got a couple of pins from the food festival. And then that's pretty much it. So anyway, let's see what I bought. Oh, actually, you know what? And I'll try to show you the beignets. And maybe you'll actually see the Mickey this time. All right, so here are the Mickey, they're butter cookie beignets, and then this is a butter cookie caramel dipping sauce. Again, now these are cold, but you can actually see that they look like little Mickey Mouse heads. There are only two. You can buy them in threes and sixes. There are only two because I did actually eat one while I was at the park because I wanted to eat it warm. These are cold and hard now. So I'm going to have to put them in the microwave. Okay, so I mobile ordered, which I love to mobile order. At least I love to mobile order my snacks on the way out because then I can just grab them at a place. So let's see what I got. Ta-da! I just got a regular caramel apple this time. No special Mickey anything. It's just a regular caramel apple with peanuts around it. And then, what else did I get? I got the yummy, yummy, yummy toffee churro. So, I don't know if you guys have ever seen it, but basically it's English toffee, but it's got churro cinnamon goodness all around it. Yum. Alright, what else did I get? Ooh. Oh yeah, I got two more things. Dun, 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 dun. Little girl with me. I got the Mickey Mouse sugar cookie. And then I really wanted to try this. It sounded so, so yummy and good. I don't know if you can see it. It is the Mickey Mouse pineapple cake, cupcake. And it tastes like, it has pineapple cake flavoring and frosting. So, isn't that cute? Yeah, so this is my sugar fix for the next couple of days. Oh, who am I kidding? Just for the weekend. it was a good trip. So hold on 1 second here. I'm just gonna check. Yeah, just so everyone knows, bag is empty. No more candy. This is it. So, this is it for the snack stuff. And like I said, I will show you. I keep looking over to the side because that's where the bag is of the other things that I purchased on this trip. And as I was moving this, it has a little piece of pineapple. Well, it's one of those candied pineapple slices on the side. Very cute. Okay, so the goodies that I got, aren't these cute? I don't know if you can see them. I'll get really close. So limited edition. It's food and wine festival stuff, but it's Mickey and Pluto. And then this one is obviously Chip and Dale. And isn't it cute? They have little sayings on here. So this one, life is a grape, because they're in a grape container. And this one, you know, it said something really cool. Oh, a California state of mind. So again, limited edition pins, but I really liked them. They were very, very cute. So I got those. And then this was the mint julep souvenir cup when I got it at, when I got the beignets. I splurged because they had this. It's actually stainless steel, and I liked it. It says New Orleans Square and Disneyland, and because New Orleans Square is only here at Disneyland, I decided that I would get it. Look, $724.66. Wait a second, I think that, oh, it says Parks. First I thought that was going to say Disneyland Paris. But yeah, so it's stainless steel. It's nice. I like it. Okay, and then these are the weird ears. They're, I guess they're not weird ears, but they're fuzzy. It reminds me of Duffy. Like I said, it reminds me of the teddy bear. And I guess it's weird because it's got the smooth, it's got this kind of smooth material on the outside, and then on the inside where your hair goes, your head gets closest, it's all cushiony, I guess. So it is, I mean, I think they're cute. This is ridiculous. I don't know if you can see, but how long really does the tag need to be, Disney? I mean, ridiculously long. Right? My Chinese New Year's or Lunar New Year ears were the same. This long tag, I had cut it off. So let's see what these look like. Okay, not too bad. My hair's all weird because I had it in a ponytail today. And, you know, stuck up with my ball cap. So I have like hat hair. But yeah, they're kind of cute. I don't know. They're cute. They're a little fuzzy. I don't necessarily know if I noticed that they're cushioned with the fuzz on my side of my head. Normally, the Mickey ears don't really hurt my ears or my head. So having a little cushion there, it doesn't make much of a difference for me. But anyway, so Cece, I hope you liked this video, and I'll be going back to the park in a couple of weeks, so I will probably finish up the food festival, and my stomach is full today. I'm gonna go eat those beignets because I don't think they'll last till tomorrow. I mean, well, I think they'll be hard. And even if I microwave them, I know they'll get soft again, but I think I'll just eat them tonight. And then the rest of the goodies that I got, those, again, like I said, I'll eat those over the weekend. But anyway, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys later.